Hey, hey, this is your channel, the Lazy Arquitecto, helping you in reaching our dreams to be an architect.
Today's tip is something really cool that it's kind of complicated a little bit, like in the beginning, but once you understand how it works, how the settings work, it's really easy. So today's tip is how to add a tab to the ribbon in your AutoCAD interface. What is the idea of this? Is that you will pick the most used ones or your favorite commands from each tab. Let's say from insert, from annotate, from layout, I will choose one or two commands and I will put it in one place. In this case, I put it in home tab. So as you can see here, I have all of my commands that I use. I've never had to change or jump into tabs at all. So I work really fast. Okay, so how do we do this? We do this by going to the CUI interface in AutoCAD. And then we'll go to, actually we had to do CUI enter to access this for people that don't know. And then we'll go to ribbon, go to tabs, we'll go right click and new tab, let's call it favorites. Then we will go to panels, we'll create a new panel, let's call it most used. Okay. Call it, I don't know, let's call it cool commands. You can call it whatever you want. Okay, so now I will add the commands that I use the most. Let's say I do boundary, I will drag it over there. Let's say I use box. This is just an example. You can pick whatever you decide to pick. Oh, what happened there? I don't need that. Okay, let's add one more, the last one. So we have three commands. Okay, cool. Now, what we need to do is drag these cool commands tab and put it to the tab that we just create. So we hold it and drag it all the way up till here, favorites. Okay, now we're missing just one more step and then we will be ready, guys. We will choose the current workspace. We will right click on it, customize workspace. And here, our favorites tab, we will need to add it by clicking in here. Click. And then we will apply. Sometimes you see a plus there, or sometimes you see that little tool. But in any case, just click on it. So now you can see in here that I have my favorites tab on my ribbon. And have my cool commands, which are these three ones. And then you will apply the same process to fill all of this space with your favorite commands. So that way they are all the time for you whenever you need them. And you don't need to jump between all of these tabs every time. All right, guys, that was all for today. Thank you for watching. Thank you, guys. Bye.